Hi, this is the weekly overview for the week of May 3rd through the 7th, and this is a unique week because of the Gettysburg trip. So the in-class work for the first 3 days here is just to enjoy Gettysburg, and you are actually ahead of my in-person students. So what we're doing Thursday in class, you have already completed, so that's going to be a day off for you. And then the only thing Friday is Rocky Mountain National Park, and so I'm hopeful that I can get a presentation posted for you to watch by then. I'll email you if for some reason I can't. With the students being gone that week, we're a little behind on those presentations. So there's no homework. You can Zoom if you want, but I don't know if you'll need me while you're at Gettysburg. So enjoy that trip.